Two giants of football going head to head today. The atmosphere is electric. So many stars on show, and everyone is excited and ready for this one. Don't move a muscle. The excitement is coming up next on EA TV.
Warm welcome, everyone, to Manchester's Etihad Stadium. My name's Guy Mowbray. Sue Smith is alongside me for commentary, and it's all about the Premier League here. It's Manchester City, and they take on Liverpool.
Well, thanks, Guy. I can't wait for this one today. The atmosphere is buzzing, and I'm hoping the football lives up to it.
Unable to retain possession. This is the Manchester City starting 11. Ederson is between the posts. John Stones starts alongside Ruben Dias in central defence. Phil Foden plays with Jack Grealish out wide. And the main man in attack is Erling Haaland. Ekpong. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. This is the Liverpool starting lineup. Alisson is in goal. Joel Matip starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Luis Diaz out wide. And they'll play with a lone striker up front. They're allowing space and he's finding it. And into the box it goes. And he's got that one away. That one's been blocked. Still no way through. Well, it seems that there's just about no way that any defender can stop Erling Haaland from scoring. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, he's such a danger in the air, isn't he? I'm sure they'll be looking to play to his strengths, get the ball out wide, get good deliveries into the box. And with his movement and his ability in the air, he's going to cause problems.
Behind as they get the game restarted. Matip. Robertson. Jones. Diaz. Diaz. City have it back now. Cody Gakpo. For the rest of this, a great game already.
Well, we can see it again now. He does so well to slip past his man, leaves him stranded. And then what a finish too. He gets plenty of power on it, which makes it hard for the keeper to save. It's a really good goal.
So it's one all as the ball gets rolling again. Foden. Alexis McAllister. Well read to gain possession. McAllister. Virgil van Dijk. The pass is incomplete. Nicely won. They could level it here. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. What a chance here. He'll be taking the match ball home.
Well, I could watch this over and over again. It's a brilliant strike from a long way out. Catches us all off guard, including the keeper. That's a brilliant goal.
Challenge and the ref blows for a free kick. Strong play to keep possession. Making good progress here. Diaz. Campo. Really good goalkeeping there. Half-time now. Manchester City really on their game so far. A strong performance.
Yeah, they'll be the happier of the two sides, Guy. At times they've been able to carve open the opposition and they've had some good finishes too. They'll be looking to keep this going for the second half.
McAllister. On to Van Dijk. Good work to regain possession. Oh, lovely skill to beat his marker. But that's excellent work to come and take the ball away. Line. They're not getting close enough here. Salah, the attack is over. Good defending. Drops it back. Oh, that's not properly away. But it comes to nothing in the end. And on that whistle, the first half ends at the Etihad. Erling Haaland has put on a display of the highest quality up to now. I think you've only got glowing things to say, Sue.
Well, that's an outstanding first half performance. His goals have been really well taken, but it's his all-round game. His movement, his work rate. Wonder how many he's going to get today.
Off we go again then. Gulping class in that first half. Time for Liverpool to narrow the gap.
Replay, and what a finish this is. The skill level is unreal and he makes it just look so easy. It's an absolute brilliant goal.
So back underway, 4-1 now. Joel Matip. Virgil van Dijk. Virgil van Dijk. Curtis Jones. Now Virgil van Dijk. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Haaland. Goalkeeper has made it his. We'll take it from him there. And the ref has played advantage here. Van Dijk. Virgil van Dijk. Robertson. Van Dijk. Played to Matip. Gakpo. Matip. On to Van Dijk. Alexis McAllister. Tries luck. Oh, great work from the keeper to avert the danger. Against putting it in. And it's a good diving save, although one you'd expect to be made. pressure here. Nicely taken away. It's gone out for a throw.
From back to front, and what a finish! He goes for power, he's never in doubt. He just looks so confident running through.
Another goal, another kickoff. The score now 5-1. Alexis McAllister. Against putting it into the box, delivered into the middle, and they're under a bit of pressure to get it away. Pushing forward now to make the right choice. Haaland, oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Could be a chance to break here. That might have ended up. Now for the finish. From there, it had to be perfect.
Well, I can't wait to see this again. What a strike, and from that distance, too. He's certainly got the belief in his ability to have a go from range. It's a superb finish.
Virgil van Dijk. Jones. Thiago. McAllister. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Getting brought to a halt. Free kick given for that. Shorter. hosts have really been on it. This will get a great reaction from the fans.
Well, they've been excellent and thoroughly deserve to win this. Some of the attacking play has been a pleasure to watch. They just look so dangerous when they go forward. If I was a defender, I definitely wouldn't want to play against this team.
McAllister. Van Dijk. Andy Robertson. McAllister. Nothing more than consolation at this stage, but it is at least something for their fans to cheer.
Well, here's the replay, and he does really well. He takes his man on with ease, but the keeper shouldn't get beat at his near post there. He just doesn't get his angles right. He'll be gutted conceding that.
And it's Manchester City who take the 3 points.
Well, that was a dominant performance. They just couldn't live with them from an attacking perspective. Created lots of opportunities and some good finishes too. It was actually easy in the end.